Continuing our breaking news coverage of the eruption in Los Angeles, new details emerging by the minute. This massive explosion in MacArthur Park was first thought to be some kind of terrorist attack. This false information spread like wildfire across social media. It has whipped up a mass hysteria amongst Angelenos. However, we here at your news leader have exclusive coverage that proves otherwise. This calamity was, in fact, an unprecedented volcanic explosion that seems to be getting worse by the minute. MacArthur Park has turned into something out of a post-apocalyptic nightmare. Where there once was water, it has been replaced by an ocean of lava just beneath the surface. And to add insult to injury, it seems as if molten globs of rock are being ejected with tremendous force that rain down on our fair landscape like bombs. We've been trying to reach the mayor's office for comment. So far, we haven't heard back.